During the 17th century, pretzels came to symbolize undying love. According to lore, in 1614, a Swiss royal couple used a pretzel in their wedding to seal their bond, and some historians believe this is where the saying tying the knot came from.